After a month following his appointment as Minister of Health, it is clear that Dr. Jonas Chanda means business and is determined to correct the wrongs his predecessor made. In the last couple of weeks, Honorable Chanda has shown leadership by focusing his energies into clamping down breeding grounds for corruption in the Ministry of Health. His efforts into working to restore public confidence in the Zambian health system can be visibly seen by the bold and positive decisions he's making at the ministry. We are also alive to the reality that Dr. Jonas Chanda has not promised heaven on earth and that he is not perfect. However, so far, it is clear that he is setting the ministry on the right track, and we encourage him to continue to push further the frontiers of a corruption-free Ministry of Health that he is leading. It is still too early to judge his administration, but we acknowledge the positive actions that he has undertaken so far that are making all the difference. For the leadership he has shown, his political will to stand firm and fight corruption head-on, and for fighting for the dignity and respect of the people of Zambia, Dr. Jonas Chanda is our winner for today. Congratulations, Dr. Chanda.